So it's now Saturday the 28th of August. I've just looked down here and that water wasn't there before, but Trevi was scratching at the window just there and there was a little injured hedgehog. So I've put out some water and some cat food and I'm just keeping him protected under here because he's a little bit scared. We're going to take him to a local vet's in about 15 minutes, but he's just rolled himself up into a ball at the moment. So he's got some of Trevor's cat food. I'm trying to keep him protected because there's blue bottles flying around and the local rescue hedgehog centre sadly can't take him because they have too many. So what we're going to do is we're going to take him in or her in, see what's happening, see if he's okay and hand him over to the vet. Because apparently if there's blue bottles flying around like you've just seen, they may have an infection or an injury and they like to lay eggs inside. So we're going to keep this little one protected inside this box. I'm going to go and throw some clothes on and we're going to drive him up there and I'll let you know what the veterinary centre says.
We've named the hedgehog Herman and we've called the vets and we've managed to find a vet in the next town, haven't we?
Yeah.
So we're going to take him to the vets. Apparently they've got someone that they can contact, some hedgehog specialist who can give him the help and love that he needs. Yeah, it could be female, we don't know yet, but
we'll check in with you in a minute.
Yeah, we'll check in with you later. We'll just get him sorted in the car.
I'm gonna check on the little man. Yeah, he's looking really scared, isn't he?
Yep.
I'm gonna put that down because just in case he's got fleas. We'll see you at the vets.
We've made it to the vets, haven't we? Mm-hmm. Little Herman is in there. He's looks like he's been sick, doesn't it?
Yeah.
So we're literally outside the vets now.
We're waiting for someone to come out.
Yeah, due to COVID, we're not allowed in there. So we've called them and they're gonna come out in a second to assess him and hopefully take him off of us. And then hopefully he gets the treatment he needs, yeah? So we'll check in with you later.
Yeah.
Of course, yeah, that's fine.
Do you want a postcode as well?
That's fine. It's just rough because what they do, they return it to the same area because that's where they'll. Sleep. Yeah.
I'd love for them to return him to if we could do that with them. That'd
yeah.
Be lovely.
It's honestly, she's so good. It's very very rare that they don't actually survive.
I think he's just had a poo. I think.
All been sick.
It's
yeah.
Tiny, isn't he?
Oh, he's got a little tip on him as well.
Yeah, I know. There's yeah. Loads in there.
Did you say that was a baby? Youngster, isn't he? Have we done the right thing?
Yes, you have.
So we shouldn't have just left him.
No, you've done the right thing.
I just didn't want our cat. I locked our cat away. I thought, yeah, we're not going
to. No, yeah, you have done the right thing. And like I said, she will leave her in that same area again anyway.
Tearing all the way up here.
Oh, so much. Eating two pieces of cat food. Right, yeah. What's your number? Did you want this back?
No, that's fine. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You
that's
don't
fine.
Want it back?
No.
Sure?
Yeah.
I can wash my hands.
Yes,
I'll just wait out here for you, yeah?
Yeah, just because I just don't know if you can start like.
We've dropped Herman off at the vet. The vet said that we've done the right thing because it was only a little baby.
It
was only a baby.
They
said that they're going to give him a little once over by the vet and then they're going to call the hedgehog specialist.
There's a lady who's a hedgehog rescue, but she's a specialist and she's going to come and pick him up and they're going to give him a few vaccinations.
Yeah.
And then they're going to drop him off back in our garden.
Yeah, so they took our details down and they're going to drop him off back in our garden, providing he makes it through the night. And then if they don't, they're gonna call us and let us know, won't they, how it went, just to give us an update, because we did ask, we want to know how he or she gets on. So we've done our good deed for the day, haven't we?
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll just, we let him keep the box because it had fleas and ticks, didn't it? And we didn't want that. It was covered. So yeah, so we're going to carry on with our day now. Jessica's going to do the intro properly in the car.
Well, that was an unexpected start to our vlog. Welcome back to our channel, guys. We are Holiday with the Heathers. If you are new to our channel, we would really appreciate if you could hit that subscribe button. Give this video a huge thumbs up if you have enjoyed it. And please click that notification bell.
Bing!
If you'd like to keep up to date with all of our content, we post on Wednesdays at 6 and occasionally on Sundays at 6. And before we get into this vlog, cue the intro.
Hi, we're Holiday with the Heathers. We are a married couple who have been lucky enough to have travelled to over 20 destinations over the past 8 years, experiencing the culture and cuisine the world has to offer. Although the world has come to a standstill, you can still follow our life's journey by watching our weekly vlogs. We know the prospect of travel is uncertain. We don't know where, we don't know when, but we will fly again someday.
Just made it to our local town centre and they're giving out free candy to us.
And free
cup. They're trying to give back to the community, to invite people to the town, make sure that the businesses are getting a good introduction. There's music, there's games, space painting, Peppa Pig. Yeah. So yeah, very impressed. Well done, Hatfield Council. Thanks for the free popcorn and the free candy for us. We're just at our local shopping centre. I have just had an update about the hedgehog. He is doing fine. We did the right thing. He is a baby, about 3 months old. We are at the local shopping centre because Wayne needs a suit for the formal night for our cruise. So we're going to have a look in the shops now to get him a suit because we only originally got him
the blazer, didn't we?
A standard blazer. So we're going to go and get him a actual full suit, trousers and jacket, and then the blazer he can wear on like the other nights, casual.
And we just want to confirm that Herman was a Herman and not a Herman.
Hermione,
yeah.
So he's a male hedgehog, about 3 months old, and they're going to call me later on today to let me know how he's doing, because he is going to a local charity run by a lady named Esther. We don't know where he's going, but I think they are going to return him back to the wild near where we live, either in our garden or in a nearby hedge or field. So we're going to go in the shops now and get Wayne all suited and booted. So we're in Choice, which is a discounted Next store. They also sell other brands like Pretty Little Thing, and they also sell the brand Greenwoods. And for anyone knows, this was an affluent brand in the 2000s and 90s. And Wayne has got a full suit with trousers for £15 for the cruise. And you looked very handsome in it, didn't you?
I used to, I mean,
to try it on over your shorts.
Yeah, I put it on, but I think this is about £80
suit, and then the trousers with it.
Yeah,
but yeah, very 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 impressed. So if anyone is in the Hatfield area, if you go to the Galleria, which is a discount store, you can get a perfect suit for your cruise. So we are very pleased. 15 quid. I'm just looking at the dresses because I've realized everything that I've got is a bit casual. I was looking at this one, this is very nice, but
that was
£14. Not suitable for me, so I'm going to look at the dresses.
And I just need to find a shirt and some trousers. Oh, some shoes now, don't I?
And a tie.
Yeah, and a tie, yeah.
Sorry,
isn't it?
Yeah. So we've just got to the till and tell them how much it actually costs.
It was labelled 15, but we actually got it for £11.25 and then 10p for the carrier bag. So that's an absolute bargain, isn't it?
£80 suit for 11 quid.
Yeah, brilliant. Thanks, Joyce.
Thank you very much. So it's a little bit later on in the evening. We've just got in the car. We've been to Tesco to get some food. We also went into Pets at Home because Wayne had a £5 voucher off of some Royal Canine treats, but they needed the voucher printing off, so we're going to go back tomorrow when we do our food shop, which is exciting. We have had an update on the little hedgehog. The nurse kindly phoned me back, well, the vet, sorry, and they said that he is in full health, but he shouldn't have been on his own because he was less than a year old. So we did do the right thing, taking him to our local veterinary centre. We were going to take him to our local vets, but they were closed because it's a Saturday. She did also inform us that the little sod flipped the box over and has been roaming around the veterinary centre.
Sniffing.
Unoccupied, basically. Sniffing for treats and things. He'd knocked over all the cat food as well. But he is going to be picked up by the charity and Esther is going to look after him. And then they are either going to drop him back off in our neighbourhood or rehome him somewhere else. In like a, it's like wildlife area, isn't
wasn't it? Because he wouldn't survive the winter on his own, wasn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, he wouldn't have survived the autumn and the winter on his own because he's too young. They're not sure on his age, but he is a little boy. We decided to call him
Herman.
But we've had a lovely day. Wayne got a suit for £11, which is just amazing. Trousers, full suit. He also got a jumper because he wants to wear like a nice shirt with jeans and a black jumper. That's just what he likes to wear on casual evenings. And what else have we done? We've been to Tesco, got dinner
for tonight
and a few other little bits and bobs. I've got him some long socks because I can imagine when Wayne packs for the cruise, he'll end up packing trainer socks and he'll look like Michael Jackson with a big white gap of skin in his trousers. At the moment, Liverpool are drawing 1-1 with Chelsea, but Wayne's hoping that it'll stay that way. I'm hoping for a win. So we are...
Win for who?
Liverpool, obviously. And Wayne's also very excited because he found out, was it yesterday, that Ronaldo's gone back to Man United, so he's in a very good mood. I also got a few other bits for Wayne's birthday, which Wayne's birthday is actually the 21st of September, if anyone would like to send him a card or a present. But we are going to celebrate on the cruise, aren't we?
Yeah, even though we're not actually going to be on the cruise for my birthday,
no.
I think we're going to spend one night and dedicate it for it to be my birthday.
Yeah.
Because we're not actually doing anything for my birthday, are we? No. We're just going to be at home, so...
We could do the formal night as your birthday.
We may do, we'll see, yeah. But yeah.
Free meal, don't have to pay for anything. So we are not going to end the vlog here, but we are going to go into our house, take all of our shopping in, and we will check in with you over the next couple of days. We do apologize again for this being a bit of a blase vlog. We weren't actually gonna vlog.
We woke up this morning and we said, should we just leave it today and maybe do something on the bank holiday? And then obviously Herman the hedgehog turned up in our garden and we just thought we'll vlog. So it's been a bit all over the place, hasn't it?
Yeah, sorry about that, but I'm sure our editing skills have helped this video to be fantastic. But we will see you either tomorrow or bank holiday. We don't know what we're doing. We might not do anything. I'm not going to film the car boot sale tomorrow because it's not exciting.
We've got a food shop.
And we've got our food shop as well. So we will probably check in with you on Monday. This vlog might only be 6 minutes long, but we will see you in the next few days. Good night.
Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. It is now bank holiday Monday, so the date is the 30th of August. You would have last seen us on Saturday while I was buying a suit for our cruise. We didn't do anything yesterday exciting other than go food shopping, so we decided to do that off cam. We did though, however, on Saturday night / Sunday morning manage to book our entertainment on the cruise, so we know now what we're doing every night on the cruise. We've got a few magicians, a few comedians, there's a few stage show, so we're looking forward to that and we know what we're doing all week on the cruise now entertainment wise. We can't book any of the restaurants or any of our dining just yet because we can't do that until we're on the cruise. But today we're going to the shops today. As you saw earlier in the vlog, I was getting my suit. When we got back home on Saturday, we went to the shops on Sunday to do food shopping, and then I came back to watch the football. Whilst I was watching the football, Jess decided to go in the bedroom and try on all her dresses and tops for the cruise. I think she looks stunning in all of them. She thinks differently. So most of the day, we're going to be trolling around the shops looking for a nice top or dress for Jess for the cruise for celebration night. For those that don't know, celebration night is the one night on the cruise where you get really dressed up, go the extra mile, black tie do. You have a nice posh 5-course meal and then you go to a nice dance afterwards. So you've got to dress up a little bit extra special than what you'd rather do. I've got my nice suit that I got on Saturday. Jess has decided that she hasn't got anything decent to wear. I don't know if it's a girl thing or not, but I thought she was absolutely stunning in everything she tried on Saturday whilst I was watching the football. But today we're going to go to our nearest Primark and H&M and some other girly shops. and we're going to be trolling the stores today to find Jess a nice dress. We're going to take you with us. It might not be that entertaining, but we're going to do our best. We're going for some food afterwards, and I think I'm going to try and get Jess to come and watch Candyman with me, but we'll see it, how that goes. But yeah, we'll see you next when we're in Primark.
Just smacked your arm on there.
Going up.
Went down, didn't we?
I like the dress, but it's a little bit too busty for me here, but it is absolutely beautiful. But on to the next one. So I've just tried on this dress. It's got a nice little slit in the side, but from what I can see, I actually really like it. So I think I found the one I like, guys. I might need to just like fix this bit, maybe put a little gas stop on underneath, but I think for the night time, a pair of heels on, I think I found the one. So I'm currently in New York. I've tried on the dresses in New York in the fitting room. Yeah, but definitely maybe add my stuff pile, but I've done it the wrong way around. That's meant to be my stuff. But these are the ones that didn't fit. This was stunning, but it was a bit too revealing for camera. But this is the one I think I'm going to get. It's currently in New Look at the moment. This is the part that I like. I love this little slit in the front, and it is a size 18, and it is currently $25.99. I'm hoping I can get some student discount, but if not, I'm very happy. So I'll see you in a little bit.
Happy with your purchases?
Yep.
It's really meant to be me buying things, wasn't it? You're banned from Primark. Tell them what we're going to see now.
Well, now I've convinced Jess to go and watch Candyman.
But you're sitting in the corner like a wimp.
Yeah, I'm going to sit in the corner and be scared.
You're not happy though because Poundland was shut.
And I'm not happy either because we've come out on the wrong floor.
I told you, you pressed the wrong button. What floor are we on then?
Two.
So who's a numpty?
Me.
And you're unhappy because you couldn't get your drinks from Poundland?
Well, I just need a drink tonight at the cinema. That's all.
Got to pay for parking as well.
Thank you. Hi everyone, so we've just got back from our local town. We had some food at a local cafe and we went to watch Candyman. I've took my makeup off and I have just got into some pyjamas and my hair is a frizzy mess. I don't know what is going on with the top of it, but it just seems to be breaking off. I don't know whether that's stress or not, but I'm not very happy with what is going on here. I seem to have a lot of like breakage, but we won't worry about that. But yeah, we watched Candyman. I thought it was okay. We'll just leave it at that. Wayne spent the whole time hiding under my jacket. I didn't think it was scary in the slightest, but I'm not going to ruin it for anyone who wants to see it. But we've had a lovely day. I got a dress for the cruise. My mum is kindly lending me a ball gown cocktail dress, so I'm going to decide which one I want to wear for the formal. Plus I need to try the dress on that mum is sending me just to make sure that it fits. If it doesn't, I've got the other dress, which I'll definitely wear anyway because it's more casual, but I think I can get away with wearing it for celebration slash formal night, and Wayne will be in his nice suit. I've tried it on with my heels as well and it looked beautiful. But we are going to end this vlog now. It was literally a quick one. We weren't going to vlog at all, but with the rescue of the hedgehog the other day and the shopping that we had to do, we thought we would just take you along with us for our bank holiday weekend. It was a pretty relaxed one. But we would like to thank you again for watching our vlog. If you would like to hit that subscribe button, we would really appreciate it. Give it a huge thumbs up if you had enjoyed it. And also click that notification bell to keep up to date with when we post. Thank you so much for watching our vlog and we will see you next week. Bye! Do you miss me at all? About the things we used to do.